Students, I'm Abul Sheikh from Edurizen Private Limited. Today is 19th April 2024 and I'm sitting with Ms. Natalia Karalieva, ma'am. She's the head of International Department and I'm sitting here at Northwestern State Medical University, which is located at the most beautiful city of Europe, St. Petersburg. I'm going to cover one of the most asked questions of students and parents who want to pursue MBBS from Northwestern State Medical University. Ma'am, we see that there are more than 50 universities teaching MBBS where Indian students come with their, you know, all the expectations. What do you think that why Northwestern State Medical University is on their first priority list? Why it is getting popularity? What is your call on that?
Frankly speaking, that is a very good question because I'm ready to boast with all our achievements. All the university staff involving teaching staff and administrative staff put a lot of efforts into the development of our curricula, of our professional skills in teaching. And for example, when the university is prioritized by the student, we should understand that this university should be recognizable. What it means for the university? It means that the university should be listed by very good international university rankings. For example, for the period of 2022, we were listed in the subject of medicine by such a very important ranking in the academic sphere as QS. You can open all the website of QS and check the subject part of medicine. Among all Russian medical universities, there are only three universities that are listed by QS. It is we. The next thing why this applicant should choose like our university. We are located in St. Petersburg. That is the cultural and educational capital of Russia. When you come here, you understand that the period of adaptation of a freshman, for example, will be much easier because you get surrounded by really European atmosphere. And the university tries always to keep up with European standards in teaching, I mean the pedagogic process, and also in clinical activities. Moreover, what might be the reason is that we are the university hospital and we have five clinics. With all the clinics, we occupy the territory of more than 260,000 square meters. Probably for India it's not such a big area, but you are too populated. I'm in the country. For Russia it is a very big territory of universities involving medical universities. Moreover, a lot of clinicians are involved into our teaching and learning process. That is also very important for a future doctor. And our clinical attachments for students start from the end of the first year.
So what actually I understood from ma'am's detailing was, number one is the university is very old. The university is located at St. Petersburg, which is currently the second capital. But if you see the history, before 1990, it was the first capital of Russia. So you get to, you know, engage with a city which is a very rich history and European touch. Okay. Number three is they have an integrated program by which you get to deal with the patient from the very first year. And during the conversation, I got to know the university indulged into different kind of, you know, Olympiads where student of different university participate and show their skills who is best. Our student from Northwestern State Medical University became the winner in the surgery Olympiad, and that's due to the hands-on practical exposure and the blessings of the simulation center. They have got 50 department simulation center spread over number of rooms, floors, where they get to know how to deal with the patient, because just can't deal with the patient at the very first time. Before that, you need to have basics. When you know that you really need to crack next, and for that you need to have very good practical exposure. Simulation center is going to be the game changer, I'm telling you, my dear friend. And as you know that Northwestern State Medical University is fulfilling all the criteria. They have got huge anatomy lab. I must tell you, you know, they have correctly mentioned that the anatomy lab of Northwestern State Medical University is not only the biggest in Northwestern region, also the biggest in Russia. Right, ma'am?
Exactly, exactly. And moreover, regarding anatomy and their mode of teaching, they were first in Russia to introduce this plastification material, and that is very important. They have a lot of innovative textbooks how to apply all these materials in the teaching and learning process. Moreover, we have adapted our curriculum to all practical assignments that a future doctor may have during his or her practice, for example, and we try to expand on a number of academic hours for clinical attachments.
Oh, great.